Today was the first day of the Para Bobsleigh Championship. My first run, I came in fourth, and my second run, I came in third. This is my home track. I guess I have a few more runs there than many of the others. I think this track is more difficult than some of the tracks, more rough. Plan for tomorrow, try to do what I did today, yeah, and maybe fix 6-7. These last days I feel like I'm getting more used to the track, and yeah, this didn't come easy. Good coaches and hard work this season, yeah.
Today I ended up in position 15. I still have some mistakes, still haven't developed my driving style. I'm pretty new to this sport. Definitely experience and training helps a lot for a race. You see the top drivers, they get constantly faster throughout the entire track. And whereas I, when I do a small mistake, you see my performance drops. This sport is just great. I mean, it's fast. There are a lot of G's in the corners, and it's just amazing during these 58, 60 seconds going down and just concentrating on the tunnel. Great stuff. Great stuff.
First run I had was good. Felt like it was a good run. And Arturs, he put down a really good run on the first one, and then the second run, I really felt like I had a chance to catch him, but I had a sloppy run on the second one, and he must have as well, because we're almost in the same position as we were after heat one, so his run must have been bad as well. Arturs is a consistent pilot. He's very good. You know, he's always a force to reckon with. You know, he's always one of those guys that you know you're going to be in a battle with him in the race, whether it's, you know, the World Championship four heat race, or if it's a World Cup race, which is only two heats. Arthur is always there. He's always a force. Tomorrow we have the last two heats, which will finish up the World Championship race and the full season. And hopefully I'll be able to claw my way back and overtake Arthur's.